Well, I was born a Tennessee boy in a cabin on the hill in Jericho. We were poor, but we had love. That's the one thing that Daddy made sure of. He worked all day in the state police. Well, my daddy worked all night in the state police. All day long in the cop car in the tomb. Mama rocked the babies at night and read the Bible by the cold old light. And every day would start all over from the break of dawn. They loved and raised two kids on the police peg. Mama scrubbed our clothes on the washboard every day. Well, I'd seen her fingers bleed to complain. There was no need. She'd smile in mommy's understanding way. Boom, boom, in the summertime we didn't have shoes to wear. But in the wintertime we all get a brand new pair. From a mail order catalog of money made from selling a hog. And Daddy always managed to get the money somewhere. Yeah, I'm proud to be a Tennessee boy. I remember well the way we ride the water. Though the work we done was fun, and I would sleep when we were torn. I never thought of ever leaving Jericho. A lot of things have changed since the way back then. Well, and it's so good to be back home again. Not much left but the floor. Nothing lives here anymore except the memories of a tear.